All right. Hey, gang. Jack Lair here. Audio looks a little weird. Still working on the lighting down here. Playing around, moving from place to place. And, bear with me. That audio is really loud. Get a quick look at my Bob Ross shirt here. Miss Bob Ross. Where's the volume? There we go. All right, so continuing our Nintendo 64 coverage, we are now looking at Perfect Dark. Now, when I reviewed the previous one that we took a look at, which was GoldenEye, once again done by Rare. My cat's here, but two, by the way. Oh, no! So we ran into this before. Solo missions. So I think I've already done one or two of these. The first one is kind of boring, in my opinion. Just my opinion. So we're going to go ahead and hop in here to the sentry. Now, I am by no means good at this game. This is one of those games that I just, for whatever reason, I play it, but not very good at it. And I just played like six different games. Yep, just got the flying guy. And lights out. Uh-oh. Now I gotta remember. Red. Okay. Oh.
My dear, you're taking your time. I see
it. Oh. Oh, this level sucks. Night vision, okay. Oh. Thank you. Ooh, not good. Okay, they've locked down the elevator. Got me! Yes, 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 yes. Thank you. Okay, I need to stop pushing a button. Got some ammo. Walked around in a circle. Got to the stairs. Okay. I got him. All right. But yeah, I've been kind of babbling and playing here, but the Perfect Dark, I really liked this game, and I just kind of gave it away because I get in past tense. I liked this game, but it's just playing it again, it just doesn't do it for me. I don't know why GoldenEye does and this doesn't. Maybe it's because, I don't know. I mean, it doesn't make any sense because they're both shooters made by Rare. And this is technically the better of the two. Did you get in? Please tell me you got in the elevator. Okay. Good. Oh, crap. Now I gotta remember how to get out of here. Oop. Hey. Ugh. Okay, and switch. Don't remember how to get out of here. Perhaps if I had not played the... Nope. Alright. Picked up a shotgun? Alright. Give me a minute. Just... shotgun. Picked up some cartridges, yeah. This door is locked. This door is not locked. Okay. Can I? No? Okay. Some of these terminals I could actually interact with. I don't remember which ones. But Perfect Dark is it's a really good game. It's just, it's not going to stay around. I can't keep it. Just because it's one of those games that I think it had its time. I played the crap out of this game. And it's just time to let it go. So that's Perfect Dark. I mean, this was kind of a crappy level to show you guys. But, I mean, you get the basic idea. And there are a... The game is just super weird. It's got personality out coming out its ears. And this game is weird enough to where it probably has ears. But thank you very much for watching, and as always, play on.